In this video, you'll learn how to use the Face Sculpt tool in PhotoWorks. Open your portrait photo in the program. Move to the Retouch tab and click on Face Sculpt. On the right, you'll see a dozen of sliders to correct face shape and change some facial features. Let's start with editing the eyes in the photo. Drag the slider to the left to make them smaller, or move it to the right if you want your eyes to look bigger. You can also change the face width with a single slider move. Just keep it natural. If you're unsatisfied with the look of your nose, you can change its shape and position on the face. While editing the mouth, you can make it smaller or bigger, thinner or plumper. Want to put a smile on that face? Make it in post-production with a special smile slider. If needed, work with the eyebrows in your photo. Make them thicker or thinner. Move the eyebrows closer to the eyes or up the forehead. Draw them closer or put aside. Curve their form whatever you like. Click the Show Original button to compare the renewed face with the initial one. Now, the face in the photo looks much more attractive. With the Face Sculpt tool, you can completely change the way your face looks like. For example, lose some weight and give your face a subtly leaner shape. Bring out the eyes and make them more expressive. Don't forget to adjust other face parts so they go together with the new look. Using Face Sculpt, you don't have to drastically change your face. It's also a perfect tool to highlight your better parts and conceal small imperfections. Try different looks until you find the one that works best for you. Romantic, thoughtful, melancholic, and many more. You can apply Face Sculpt not only to female shots, but also male portraits. This tool will help you create a more brutal and manly image. For example, make the face broader and the eyebrows bushier. Smaller lips will also add points to the overall stoical look. Check out the result and save your edited photo. Want to learn more about this magical feature? Visit PhotoWorks website and explore other tools for pro-level portrait retouching.